During the 1960s, a weapon even more powerful than the atomic bomb was discovered.